right, cool. If you want to hop in the driver's seat, I can go through the rest of the.
When he said that white one.
No, it doesn't.
Yes.
That should do the honors.
And welcome to my brand new 2019 McLaren 720S. I just received the car after having kind of a little problem with Ferrari. If you haven't watched the video where I explain what happened to me, link down below. So I went straight to the McLaren dealer and I kindly asked if I could test drive a McLaren 720S. And I had the opportunity to drive a yellow 720S thanks to Alessandro. And I literally fell in love with the car. 720 horsepower, I mean technically 710 here in the US. 770 Newton meter of torque. It's a V8 twin turbo. It's really easy to drive. The visibility is awesome. You see from every single point of view, so it's really safe. The cockpit is perfect. You have plenty of light. You even have windows here. The equipment is really top-notch. The infotainment is really great. I mean, right away you feel at home. So it's a really cool car. Unlike some video I've watched, I think the setup is pretty simple to get. You have basically three modes, like comfort mode, sports mode, and track mode. And the good thing here in McLaren compared to Ferrari, for instance, is that you can really be in track mode for the gearbox and the wheels, but in comfort mode for the suspension. So for instance, like here, roads are really bumpy, so I could have put the comfort mode. So we are here just by San Francisco. It's a nice little mountain road. I won't go crazy because there is a lot of bike and it's like 1 p.m. in the afternoon. But anyway, I just received the car and I wanted to check how it drives on this little bumpy roads. My 458 was really stiff. And even though I'm in track mode, I think the suspension are way, way better. So I have a sport exhaust system. It's stock. It comes from McLaren, but it's a sports option.
Good.
was 570 horsepower. This one is 720. It makes a difference. Twin turbo. And 10 years of engineering apart. It's crazy what they can do in 10 years. It's really well put together. You really feel safety and it's sharp. It's really sharp. I won't try the drifting mode here, obviously. I try that on a racetrack, but you can really define the degree of angle you want. So if you want to have fun, you can play with these settings. It's a really smart way of giving control to the driver without compromising security and going crazy.
We'll be right back.
trying every single car. The 720LT, or whatever it will be called, like the 750 or 760LT. I can't imagine this monster. Thank you for watching.